Ada, what a love me.
DJ.
Oh yo, you love me.
Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. It's your girl Angel and I'm back again with another video. So guys, in my today's video, just a quick one anyways. And happy Sunday guys. In this video, I just want to talk about we Nigerians, like, I don't know what our problem are really, but we need to stop. We are always fond of doing this. When we see that people are doing something or people are on this particular social media, we all want to rush and do the same thing. One question I want to ask you guys, do you really know what you're doing? Why did you go on YouTube? Why did you go on TikTok? Why did you go on Instagram? Why are you on Facebook? You don't even know. If you are there just for view, just to see what people are doing, to follow them and to, and just to fill your eyes, then fine, do that in peace. If you are there to get your account verified, you want to get verified, go for it and do it in peace. If you are just there, you don't want to follow, you don't want to upload video, you don't want to do anything, do that in peace without causing problem. Some people we just hate for nothing. You are just fond of hating for no just reason. Okay, let me just break it down why I'm saying this. I don't want to take this to my TikTok because I'm not there for gossip or for anything or for talking sick or to advise anyone. I'm just there to get my account verified and to make money from it. That is why I open my TikTok. So if you open your TikTok because I open my TikTok, or because anybody opened TikTok, or because anybody's on TikTok, I don't know how to put it. Hey, you must be joking. Okay, let's come to reality. Let me just hit the point, guys, because I have a lot of things to do today. Why I'm saying this, people are on TikTok, you don't even know what and what you need to do to verify your account. You don't even know anything about the app, the application. You don't even know anything. You don't even know how many followers you need. You don't even know how many. In fact, I don't know. I don't just understand. And you are there asking, how do people really make money on the social media? Even some people that started YouTube, the same thing. They are asking, hey, is this YouTube that they say that there's money? Where is the money now? You think you just come and pack money and go? No, it's not done that way. You can't just come and open your YouTube channel and you pack money and go. It's a gradual process. And so people back out because you don't have passion for what you are doing, because you don't want to fight today. See, giving up is never an option for me. So don't make giving up be an option for you. Instead, if you know you don't want to do, don't go into anything because your friend or your sister or somebody is into that thing. If it's not what you want to do, then just help people, watch people video without you trying to be what you are not. Now, the madness that happened on YouTube last 2 years, when people heard that they're paying and people just packed themselves and entered the YouTube, and at the end now they are regretting and saying they wasted a lot of time investing on YouTube. YouTube is this, YouTube is scam, they are not getting money. YouTube, where is the money? People are really making money. Okay, so if it didn't work out for you, you try something else or you keep pushing instead of hating. Now they have taken the same madness now to TikTok. Now what they are doing there now is something else. Like, I think TikTok is going to be worse than the one they perform on YouTube. And this is not funny, it's still way black. Why are we always like this? Can't we grant a peace? Can't we look for this money in peace? If social media is not paying you, or you don't like social media, it's not easy. If it's easy, everybody, they'll be paying everybody, and they don't have that money to pay everybody. So it's only the people that have patience that worked in the end, that those are the people that are going to receive money, not you that you just see, if you want to verify your account on TikTok, if you want to learn more on YouTube, you go for research. Okay, if you want to make money for all social medias, you have to go for research. I don't sleep every night trying to look for how to verify my account on TikTok, how to gain followers, and it's working for me already. I started getting followers. That is what you should do, not trying to bring the madness on YouTube to TikTok, which while transferring the madness now to there, from there maybe when another app is open, we'll still pack and go to the other one and start misbehaving. Why are we like this, especially we Nigerians? Can't we just do something in peace without insulting anybody, without heaviness? Why? Anyways, I don't want to say more than this. Guys, see you in my next video. I love you all. Keep watching. One love, keep us together.